Oh!
For real?
This no.
For glory and fucking honor!
Alright, the motorcycle's gone. Archives conversation with Ben Azaria and Sasquatch. Hold on, I'm gonna skim this really quick. Ben Azaria says, we're at Blake's. Sasquatch says, and? WTF you're bothering me for? Cause here T Sasquatch says screw off. Ben says here they got an ingredient for juice. Lidocaine. Lidocaine, Sasquatch says, you piss brains. Ben says might come in handy. Sasquatch says then take it. Should we ask Blake first? Cause it's like his. Sasquatch says ask your dick if it's got balls. Oh.
Shooter, smasher.
I'm not shooting a it wasn't far enough.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Nail that bitch to the wall.
That's police. Can I climb this? No. Do I really have police on me? I don't see the little... Shark in the water, leave? Oh. I'm in a quest right now? Blake Croyle, Aoba on O'Malley Place Street. Racketeering is the name of the game in Kabuki. The badges pretend like they don't see the hustlers, like Blake reeling the next victims. The script's always the same. Act 1, a promising money deal. Act 2, an unpayable debt. The sucker this time was Roger Wang, a store chain owner. Blake's already seized ownership of one of the stores but has bigger plans. Like I said, this kind of debt's unpayable, so Wang got wise and paid us instead. The human crap stain coil is about to disappear, so the time to act is now. And one more thing, Blake's got hustle from the animals watching his back. They see me somehow? It just says leave, so... Maybe that's what I do? I leave? The thing I gotta wonder is are those police?
Come on, I'll give you a kiss.
No kissing.
I got you now, Worm!
The first unit rolled off the assembly line in 2023, notorious for its low quality. Hella ECD 1360 Archer. Columbus Freight.
Come on! Let's see that ugly face of yours! Make her bleed! Ow!
Did I blow up the car? His eyes are flashing like that. I'm holed up in here. Leveling up. We got two more. Oh, I'm trying to pick stuff up. Not his body.
Radio or not, here I come.
Hey, you're taking your time about it. Well, there's lots of goodies in here. Let's take care of this. These people first. Right here! Oh, I think I blinded her like that. That's awesome. We got one more. Caring too much. Of course I am. What if I go like this? Well, oh, now I can carry more. One attribute point available. I'm gonna put an intelligence down. Because eventually I want to get into the hacking stuff. So there's one more person? Is that a person? Or am I looking at this thing? I guess that's it. Alright, cool. I survived it. Now I pick up a lot of stuff. Archive conversation. Blake Z and Tim Autry. What'd you say? Blake says, end. Tim says, get the eddies, man. On our way. Got anything spicy for us to start with? Beatdown? Curb stomp? Blake says, you're just watching for now. Look tough. Guard me. Tim says, eh, sounds like a snooze job. Blake says, occasionally pop a knee, or deal with someone's wife, husband, kid, whatever. Nothing too complicated. Tim says, now that's more interesting, smiley face. open mouth, smiley face. Should have started with that.
Here, I can feel her. Gonna find you.
What's that in 60 meters? Is someone else looking for me? Yeah, I don't know. Fiber pants. We're gonna look all around here and grab whatever there may be. There is someone else. Up there? Come out and I won't hurt you. Well, I don't trust that. A burio? Rifle ammo. Do this nicely or we can't. NC Nightlife. That's no life. I had something about nightlife. Okay, NC Nightlife. Drinks, dancing, debauchery. If you're a dance head like us, don't miss out on Lizzie's. You'll find no better brain dance club in the city, no matter how deep you dig. Modern boxes, solid tech, but most important, the catalog, chock full of nearly every EXP you can imagine. You'll find everything you need to get you off, fast or slow, nasty or classy, and everything in between. Don't let the girls at the front door scare you off or kill your buzz. They're wary of newcomers, but once you get in, they'll treat you like one of their own. Trust us, give Lizzie's a try and you'll never go anywhere else. Now, the afterlife? That's a different story. Sure, you can cut loose and have a good time here, but the afterlife is a place of business above all else. Want to meet with a fixer about a job that needs doing? Discuss important gig details with a client over drinks? Or maybe just sit back and people watch to see the comings and goings of the NC Underworld's biggest merc and fixer names? The afterlife is a great place for all the above. The only place, really. If you're looking for the city's marquee events, you'll find yourself at Riot. Chart-topping playlist, live performances from the brightest stars, both local and from around the world, DJ battles, unique music shows, and media-packed album premieres. Sound like your scene? Don't miss out on Riot. Sounds like a Johnny Silverhand kind of place. Pistol ammo. Do this nicely. Oh, wait, we can't. Well, you're not coming down, so I'm just going to take a peek here. Messages. Debt. From Roger Wang to Blake Royal. You're joking. I didn't borrow any from you. We talked about a loan. That is all. From Blake. Roger, time is money, and mine isn't cheap. I give you business advice, a service that isn't a charity. One more thing. Could you pass along my warm regards to your daughter and congratulate her on her pregnancy? I'm sure you're real excited to be a grandpa. Your daughter's got a fine place in Kabuki, too. A real bright future ahead of her. From Roger. Okay, I understand. Take the money. Already sent your way. And don't you dare ever go near my family again. From Blake. Sheesh, Raj, no need to get nasty. You hurt my feelings, you know that? As for what you sent, it ain't enough. Silly you, you forgot the interest. But actually, I just got a thought for a quick and convenient way for you to put a ribbon on this thing. Give me that little shop of yours in Kambuki and we're all square, only this time I could do without the attitude. From Roger, I authorize you in the system. It's yours. Oh my god. Nani. Need someone to watch your back? From Animals Are Alpha to Encrypted. Danger prowls Night City. Got a stalker on your tail? Hired iron out for your blood? Some freak giving you crooked looks and bad vibes? Or maybe you're just looking to pad your personal security? The animals got your back. Survival of the fittest. It's the only law that matters in Night City. You hire us, we show your enemies just what that means. We'll protect you, your home, your workplace, your property. Hell, we're even happy to knock on a few doors if necessary. Become king of the jungle. Choose the animals. Files. My beloved debtors. 1. Adam Allen, Ripper, gave away med equipment. Need to let it slide for now or my chum will hang himself. Roger Wang, shop owner, lots of meds and med equipment, has his own network. Need to drain quick before the supply goes dry. James Spears, guy from the restaurant, stubborn, sent some pets to break his legs. Lily Mills, model, has to give up her apartment, unaffected by threats made to mother. Should make good on the threat anyway, prove our agency means biz. Same stuff here. Is he up there somewhere? I was quoting this, he's behind me. Well, here's some stairs. He's up here. He's outside? He's right under there. Draw him out, maybe? I will kill you. Kill you twice. Oh, that don't work. It didn't blow up. There's two of them? Thank you. Ah, there we are. You're the one talking all that crap. Another? I guess that's it. Oh. Job complete.
There was a problem, you got rid of it. I'm happy, the client's even happier. Good work, V. Get closed.
Thanks. Well, we got a lot of things to pick up. What does this do? I have to do the little puzzle thing. No, failed. Well, I got that amount. I got stuff. Good.
She's here. I can feel her.
Oh, you... Oi! There's so many of these people. Where's the other one? There was a second person. I have no idea. So much stuff. I don't want the body. Pain editors and mortality rates. Hazmat suit. Messages. Still in combat music. Oh, it's just the same message. Yeah.
That was sick! Shut up!
Where are you? Down there? Look, comedy of errors. I can't find him, he can't find me. Maybe someone else went upstairs. I guess I gotta go forward from there. One C. Nope. Oh, all right. Oh! I jumped on a flaming car. Well, yeah, that's why they hurt. Let me read this. Pain editors. Not in here, right? Alright. I know we're technically in combat, but no one's coming, so I'm just gonna read this. Introduction. I'm glad the music stops. The implant known widely as the Pain Editor is cyberware that reduces or entirely eliminates pain. It has enjoyed unwavering popularity for years among certain circles in Night City, the most devoted and arguably most valuable of which is mercenaries. It is using this task group that Zeta Tech conducted the following research. The Pain Editor is a neural coprocessor that inhibits the signals sent from nociceptors to the parietal lobe of the brain, thus preventing feelings of pain in the user. Note, some models also reduce symptoms of fatigue. The beneficial effects caused by the Pain Editor in some ways similar to the symptoms of hypoesthesia, including greater resistance to physical forms of torture and the ability to ignore pain from severe wounds, which can allow the user to continue to perform beyond normal human limitations for a brief period. However, some studies have reported that the Pain Editor can yield a range of undesirable side effects. For example, in the heat of battle, some users are unaware of the severity of their wounds, which causes them to continue fighting without realizing that they are dying and require immediate medical attention. The statistics support the theory that a lack of negative reinforcement may cause users to continue fighting when the rational strategy would be to retreat and escape death. Since 2020, the mortality rate of Pain Editor owners is above 60%. In this report, I address the question of how to better protect Zeta Tech clients from avoidable death while using our Pain Editors. Hold on one second, guys. Alright, sorry about that. Oh yeah, battle music. Now, all the goodies in here. Some of which I've already grabbed. I thought I could ride this little thing. Can't save in combat. Oh. That's interesting, the way they have the rear view mirror, or the side mirror. When does combat end? I'm driving away. Thank you.